Good afternoon. Herald Dagdagan's coming.
Yes!
Radio Fellowship never cease.
Yes!
Taposin natin. It's good to be back home. Although wala pang ganitong building, wala pa talang. Hi everyone and good afternoon. Thanks for joining us today. I know you're all very excited. I'm here representing PhilsCap. It's our community of composers, authors and publishers. We're music creators kami. And this is one of our projects. We want to inspire future songwriters. Kayo yun. So, nagsuschool to school kami. At nandito kami ngayon sa Alabang Country. Para balita namin maraming nanggaling ditong songwriter. Alam niyo nung nandito ako nag-aaral, maraming, halos lahat merong banda or mahilig sa music. At that was really central to my stay here. And yung mga taste ko ngayon sa music, dito talaga, dito na po. So, I'm sure you're all excited. Kasi actually kami walang ganito noon. Pero pumunta rin noon sa school yung mga favorite ko na band. Means December, yun yung Ethnic Faces. At napanood ko sila, na-inspire ako. So hopefully today, mapapanood niyo yung ating special guest lecturer to talk about songwriting. Ma-inspire niyo kayo. Pero bago yung lahat, gusto kong i-acknowledge nandito yung isa rin sa aming mga PhilsCap Board of Trustees, si Mr. Yael Yuson. Ando sa mga. So, we will have a lecture by our special guest today, and after his lecture, maybe there will be a question and answer portion para open form tanungin na, sasagutin ang mga tanong nyo. Hopefully, Yael, ano gusto mo ba sumali doon? Sige, sasali kami ni Yael. But, huwag na natin patagalin. Kanina pa kayo naghihintay. I'm going to introduce our very, very special guest songwriter na magsasalita ngayong araw. I-share niya sa atin ang mga pananaw niya about songwriting o kung ano yung experience niya sa pagsulat ng kanta.